So, two people on YouTube. Hello and welcome back to the Forza 2 Let's Play. This may be a little bit laggy because my internet's been being stupid and it's been lagging, but this is being live streamed straight to twitch.tv/testdrive426live, which is in the description of every single one of my videos for like the past month or so. And that's why if you hear me talking to somebody, it's gonna be the chat in the live stream, and if it ever starts lagging, you know why. But I can say this is fairly good quality for a good enough stream. So I just was trying to live stream Minecraft earlier, and it did not like it. It kept crashing. All of Java, my whole video card drivers would start crashing. So I decided to screw that. And I'm gonna play through some Forza 7. 3 out of 3. I've done one race of this. I guess I was trying to use this car before. Okay, I guess I'll do this one then. This is gonna be split up into 15-minute parts too. Sorry if you like the 30-minute ones, because it's kind of hard. Yeah, I don't know why it's lagging like that. It's kind of annoying. I'm only gonna play for like an hour tonight, and then I'll try and figure out what's making it lag so bad, and I'll have it fixed for the next time I stream. I can't even remember what I did last episode. It's been like a couple. It's I don't know if it's been a couple months. It's been at least a month. But yeah, so welcome back. I'm just kind of relaxed, and I had a fairly big weekend over the weekend this weekend. Weekend, weekend, weekend. Monday, Monday, Monday! Yeah. That was 3 days ago, and I'm gonna spin out. Oh, I didn't spin out, okay. You stupid Toyotas. I hate you. I hate Toyotas. I don't hate all Toyotas, I just don't like the majority of Toyotas in general. NASCAR sucks. What was I doing when I made this thing? Hopefully I'll have a higher top speed or a higher acceleration than these guys so I can catch them on the straights. I remember last time I had some trouble finishing that first race, and that's why it's the only one finished out of the series. Get back here! But yeah, I was out in the middle of nowhere over from last Friday to today, no, yesterday, which was the 31st of July, which was a Wednesday. Okay, I'm making a mess. I need to get in front and stay in front. And I got to make some videos of some really cool cars and on test drive vlogs in the next week or so. Hopefully you guys will be seeing this first part of this live stream very soon, aka tomorrow. I'll try my best to get up on Friday, along with another Perfect Dark Zero, because I actually finally finished. I got the rest of the stream downloaded and I'm ready to upload. I think I have 15 parts of it recorded out of one stream. So I gotta now, for some reason my main channel is messed up, and I'll try and export video or streams. Ah, crap. This car sucks. I hate it. Stupid Toyota. No. I don't care if I crash it. It's probably worth more crash than it is not crashed. This tires suck. I thought I upgraded the tires. I can't even hear this, by the way. I can't even hear the game at all. Yeah, I got some videos of some fairly cool cars, like a 71 Mach 1. Mustang Mach 1. I'm kind of tired right now. It's kind of late. It's not really that late. It's like 8 o'clock, but I've had a very long week. I've had a very busy week over the la- I can since last Friday. Hey, you. What? How are these freaking Toyotas better than mine? They have less power. They're not even lighter. I'm pretty sure I did the weight reduction. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. I'm about to get passed by the stock one. What is up with this? This car is balls bad. Okay, this car needs to be sold. And I need to find an American car that'll actually win this race. Which, there isn't any American cars, I don't think, on this game that have under 150 horsepower, because, you know, we gotta have some power in our cars. Get back here. My ear's still kinda messed up. It's been messed up for like the last 2 months. Okay, you guys are gonna get passed here. Why does this car slide so much? Stupid Toyota. God. I know these cars are used for drifting a lot, and I can see why, because of the socket grip. Can't keep the rear wheels planted. I'm pretty sure I installed every upgrade on this car, except for, like, power upgrades that made it go over 150 horsepower. I'm pretty sure that's all I left out, was the power upgrades. Well, I had a few, but not... You know what I mean. Hopefully. Now this guy thinks he can go in his freaking MR2. My car is smashed up. Like I said, it's probably worth more now, though. I keep trying to press back, but it's like, it's weird, the back button, if you press it and hold it, like, it disables every other button on your controller. Like, you can't press any button. Well, you can't press the buttons, but it won't do it. None of the buttons do anything if you're holding the back button. I always thought that was weird about this game. Now, see, if I don't win this, then I'm going to slap a baby. Because my car is, honestly, better than these stupid MR2s. Or MRSs, as I think they're called. Otherwhere, even though they don't have the MR2 anymore on here. I can't understand why. What's the point of taking the MR2 Spider out of Forza 1? Or out of the Forza series from Forza 1 to 2? Oh wow, I'm gonna win on the last straight. Yep, see? Lighter weight, more power. Yeah, eat it. I'm actually gonna look at the upgrades of this car. And just see what exactly is going on here, because it's kind of ridiculous, I'm not gonna lie. Toyota level 2 roar, thank you. I don't really care, because I don't like to drive Toyotas. I'd rather drive a Focus. Alright, so let's look at tires. What do we have for tires? Yeah, it should be totally fine. You know what, I'm just gonna go in here, I'm gonna sell this. I will buy the best tires for this car. Oh, was that the same for like, no, it's just responsiveness was down. I'm gonna upgrade the tire width. And if this car still slides after this, it's gonna go in the trash. It's gonna go bye-bye. It's nothing to do with that, it's just tires. This is what happens when I get tired. I get angry at Japanese cars. Crappanese cars. Yeah, I can see it's still lagging. I'm really sorry about that. I don't know what the problem is. But this really helps with like file size. The file size is really small whenever I download the live stream videos, so they don't take long to upload, because I have to upload them on, like, I was talking about it and I get distracted by this car being so bad. I can't use my main account to put Twitch videos straight to my main YouTube channel. Hold on, I got nose problems. I got this itchy nose and stuff. But yeah, well, last couple times I've tried to, this B-class? No, it's C-class still. But, What was I saying? That's better. That's weird. Oh, it's, yeah, it's still a little bit, but not much. That's so weird, like going up one from the sport tires to the race or whatever they are, actually really helped. But I can't, whenever I, last couple, I think it was when Google was like, oh, connect your YouTube channel with Google Plus, it's so much better. So I did that, and then I couldn't, I tried to export a Twitch video to my channel, and it was like, nope, we can't have that. So then I tried to revert it, and now I have three different things, like when it says, whenever I link my YouTube channel, it'll say, your Google Plus page, your this page, and I'm like, what? So I tried all three of them, and none of them work. So I had to go to my old Let's Play channel that I've been keeping all my live streams on anyways, but I have to actually export them to there, because that actually works still, because I haven't tried to do any stupid Google Plus crap. And I totally lost my train of thought. Oh yeah, and then I have to upload them, I have to export them to there, then I have to download them from that channel, which thankfully YouTube lifted the cap on how many videos you can download from a certain single channel in a day. So it's, I don't know if it's unlimited, but I've downloaded like 20 videos in one day, so yeah. And and it's sliding. That's nice. Look at that smoke. That's amazing smoke. Forza 3 had terrible smoke. Forza 4 wasn't really that good either. It was better, but not still not good smoke. So yeah, I have to download all my videos from my Let's Play channel. I have to put them on there, and then I have to download them, and then I have to put them, upload them again to my channel. But I kind of like it better, because it doesn't, every time, usually whenever you create, like you upload a live stream to YouTube, and you split it into parts, because it has an option to split it every 15 minutes into parts, it creates a playlist every single time you do that, for the, just for those videos. So I can just do it on my other channel, and don't really care, because that channel's just kind of a put my random crap here channel now. And I wouldn't want all those playlists on my main channel. And yeah, that's about it. And if you didn't notice, the other day, I uploaded part 33, was it? Of Forza Horizon Let's Play. And it is the final episode of the Forza Horizon Let's Play, or part, whatever you want to call it. I'm so glad I'm finally done with that game. Now, that's why I'm doing this one now. I have to get this one done, and then I might actually do one of Forza 1. I've been thinking about doing a Let's Play of Forza 1. So if you really, really want it, and you see this, and you hear me talking about this, please leave it in the comments below. It's very nice when I see comments on my videos. Out of the very few views I get on them, which I'm not really complaining. I'm glad I get some views on them, honestly. I mean, it's just like racing games aren't really the desired kind of... Hey, this Subaru... That's funny, for doing the 150 horsepower races, you get the Subaru Impreza Tommy Cara edition. Oh, it's going to start lagging here, I think. It just kind of spazzed out. I'll see what it does. Oh, I forgot to show the car. I always do that. Oh, yeah, it's lagging a little bit. Car select. Oh, what do we have that's under 250 horsepower? Ooh. Ooh. I'm liking what I'm seeing here. Wait, do I have my sip? Is that for 300? It's for 300 horsepower, isn't it? 350. Wow, 297. Yeah, let's go ahead and do the 28 or 250 horsepower. 200. No, I have is it 200 next? I think it goes up by 50, doesn't it? Yeah, it's 200 and 250.